The Medal of Honor is awarded to Sergeant First Class Thomas P. Payne, United States Army, for conspicuous gallantry at the risk of his life above and beyond the call of duty on October 22, 2015.
So our mission was to conduct a hostage rescue in Hawija, Iraq. There are hostages being held between two buildings. We cut the lock on the first prison door, and you see the hostages' faces light up. You hear a really intense firefight on the other side of the compound. And I look at my teammate and tell him, hey, let's get in the fight. The combatants below us are starting to initiate their suicide vests. I was able to cut the last lock.
Pat and his team rescued 75 captives.
Receiving the Medal of Honor is a chance to be able to tell the story of Josh Wheeler and his bravery that night.
Master Sergeant Josh Wheeler gave the command on me, and they ran to the sound of the guns, setting the standard that we were gonna liberate those hostages. When you think about selfless service, the legacy of my teammates will live on with this Medal of Honor.